my great honor as his youth pastor and confirmation mentor to present Sujay Vuchela, who over this past year has really taken the time to really decide about his faith. And he's ready to make it his own and to claim it for himself and declare before God and all of us that he is a Christian. Amen. And that Jesus Amen. Christ is his Lord.
Amen.
So it is my great honor to present Amen. Sujay Vuchela for baptism. Amen.
Like Pastor Bill said, I've been also there since his birth and journeyed over the years with the Vuchela family. It was a great loss for us when they left New Jersey and moved over to Maryland. I said, why are you doing this? But job, I think, is the reason they're here. And what a joy it is this afternoon to join with Pastor Kate, Pastor Bill, to be part of this the sacrament of holy baptism. These are questions that are asked of you on behalf of the church. Do you, Sujay, renounce the spiritual forces of wickedness, reject the evil powers of this world, and repent of your sin?
I do.
You accept the freedom and power that God gives you to resist evil, injustice, and oppression in whatever forms they present themselves?
I do.
Perhaps the most important question of all. This is concerning your personal faith and relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ. Do you, Sujay, confess Jesus Christ as your Savior, put your whole trust in His grace, and promise to serve Him as your Lord in union with the church which Christ has opened to people of all ages, nations, and races?
I do.
Praise the Lord. You can say amen.
Amen.
Thank God that Sujay has openly, publicly declared his faith in Jesus Christ. And what a joy it is to hear him say so boldly. Thank you. Okay.
Do we as Christ's body, the church, reaffirm both our rejection of sin and our commitment to Christ?
We do.
Will we nurture one another in the Christian faith and life and include Sujay now before us in our care?
With God's help, we will proclaim the good news and live according to the example of Christ. We will surround Sujay with the community of love and forgiveness, that he may grow in his trust of God and become faithful to his service to others. We will pray for him that he may be a true disciple who walks in the way that leads to life.
Then let us join together in professing the Christian faith as contained in the scriptures of the Old and New Testaments. Now we have to match Sujay's level of commitment here, all right? He set the bar for us. Do we believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
And do we believe in Jesus Christ?
I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He ascended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He seated at the right hand of God the Father, and will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do we believe in the Holy Spirit?
Yeah. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Amen. Amen. Would you join in singing one more hymn, number 362, Nothing But the Blood?
For my pardon this I seek, nothing but the blood of Jesus. For my cleansing this my plea, nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me bright as snow. No other fount I know
us pray. Eternal Father, when nothing existed but chaos, you swept across the dark waters and brought forth life. In the days of Noah, you saved those on the ark through water. After the flood, you set in the clouds a rainbow. When you saw your people as slaves in Egypt, you led them to freedom through the sea. Their children, you brought through the Jordan to the land which you promised. In the fullness of time, you sent Jesus, nurtured in the water of a womb. He was baptized by John and anointed by your Spirit. He called his disciples to share in the baptism of his death and resurrection, and to make disciples of all nations. Pour out your Holy Spirit to bless this gift of water, and Sujay, who now receives it, wash away his sin and clothe him in righteousness throughout his life, that dying and being raised with Christ, he may share in his final victory.
Baptize you in the name of the Father, and in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Yes, yes,
yes.
Very cool.
Yeah, this is a symbol of baptism. It's okay?
How was the water?
Awesome. Ready? It'll get wet. It's okay.
All right, let's sing.
I am the Lord of sea and sky. I have heard my people cry, all who dwell in dark and sin, my hand will save. I will make the stars of night, I will make their darkness bright. Who will bear my light to them? Whom shall I serve?
Almighty, gracious, loving God, Heavenly Father, we thank and praise you for the blessing of this day, for the celebration of Jesus Christ our Lord, for his coming into this world to be among us and to be with us, in whose life, in whose death, and whose resurrection we find hope of everlasting life, the assurance of the forgiveness of our sins, and our acceptance with you. So Jay, through his witness and through the act of baptism, has made his faith known publicly, declared his trust and faith in you. Bless him, O God. Watch over him every moment of his life, every day, and make him to be a great servant for Jesus Christ, a warrior who will live and witness for the power of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you for the witnesses that are gathered here at these, the shores of these waters. Bless each one of us and help us also to renew our faith as we have just witnessed Sujay take his vows. May we also be faithful to you in all the ways that we can and bring glory and honor to you. Bless this congregation and bless the ministry. And also we pray for the family.
Yes, bless us right now.
Aaron and Kala and Shreya and Sunita.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you for their honor for you, and we thank you for their faith in you. Bless them. Surround them with your Holy Spirit. All of this we pray and ask in the mighty name of our precious Lord, our Savior Jesus Christ, who taught us to pray together, saying,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, and thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
May we go forward as disciples who walk in the way to leads to life. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.